Every prospective immigrant job seeker must have a unique immigrant's LinkedIn profile. It is absolutely crucial. You cannot find a job overseas without it. It's almost impossible. Now, this is very different to a generic, usual LinkedIn profile. And this video is way too short to go into all the detail of what that needs to look like and how to utilize it. But I'm going to give you a really cool tip here today. Today, I want to give away a very big secret of a unique immigrant's LinkedIn profile. And this is how you can increase your LinkedIn profile views by up to 600%. We call it the Magic 100. The Magic 100 of an immigrant job seeker's LinkedIn profile is the first 100 connections which an immigrant needs to build in LinkedIn of people in the targeted companies in their destination country. Now, listen to that closely. Note here, it's not just any connections. These connections must be inside targeted companies, inside your destination country. And furthermore, these connections should be very strategic. Now, I think you can sort of deduct here, you cannot do this without a lot of research. So what are strategic LinkedIn connections? Well, they should be in targeted companies according to your research. So the research you're doing and the companies you're targeting, that's inside there. The companies which you are targeting in terms of your eligibility and your job search. People who have something in common with you is the second thing. You need to have something in common to talk about. There's no other way about it. And then thirdly, most importantly, people who are in decision-making positions. In other words, they can hire and they can fire and they can make decisions inside that company. And also they are influencers. They have active LinkedIn profiles and they will see your activity. That's your audience. When you reach a total of 100 targeted, carefully chosen connections and a great network in your destination country, then things start humming on your unique immigrant's LinkedIn profile. And that can increase your views by hundreds of percentages. People notice your activity. People notice your achievements. People notice your interaction, your engagement, your enthusiasm, and your passion for your work. You don't have to say you do these things. You do these things and people notice the outcomes, the actual abilities in action. But this is only if you actively engaged in LinkedIn, active. Why should you have a magic 100 connections there? Well, most people pay big bucks to have their LinkedIn profiles created by some LinkedIn brand specialists. And that's all good and well. It looks really good from the outside. When you look at it, it looks great. But it is like a red Ferrari, which is parked inside a locked garage somewhere. Nobody ever sees it. And that's the difference. It's worthless unless you know how to use that red Ferrari. So then it becomes a key to your future. You take it outside the garage and you showcase it. And you can drive that red Ferrari 100 miles an hour down the highway to your destination country. Why? What should then you be doing in LinkedIn to stay active? What activity should you be taking on? Well, showcasing your skills, your enthusiasm, your portfolio of achievements, please show me your work, your interest, your interaction with people in your destination country. There's interaction there. You should be asking them questions and engaging with them. And if you're using that 100 really well, that's your initial audience who listens and sees your work. Only then can your great work be appreciated and can you become visible and potentially become the preferred candidate above locals. Now, people who I have coached as immigrants and others in career coaching have used this trick, the Magic 100. scores of our people, of our QJump Effect, VIP clients, have found their jobs as immigrants simply by using the Magic 100 and showcasing their skills, showcasing their enthusiasm and engagement. They built an audience with our assistance, with our guidance and direction after we had done the research for them. That's what we do in the QJump Effect, the VIP program. Then, with our assistance, they started their interaction, their relationship building, showcasing their talents, their skills, until they became noticed, until they sort of overpowered their niche. And so many of them have received shoulder taps without even setting foot in their destination country, without sending CVs. So who are they? Here's one of them. One of them says, his name is JJ. He said, I converted my CV in my Australian format, redid my LinkedIn profile according to your recommendations and did what you said to utilize it and started the networking. I received a sponsored offer of employment in Queensland, Australia, and will be flying there in 6 days' time. This was in July 2018, and he's already been there for more than a year now. And he has also got a sponsored job offer for his wife. She was offered the same position. This is what they did. He said, we are so excited to start our new life in our new home country. We believe this will give our children the opportunity to have the future they deserve. See, what they worked here for was the gold medal, the better life. And they're saying, thank you so much for sharing your knowledge you've gained over the years. And that's JJ. He's one example of many people who has used this Magic 100, your first audience, to do this. So do you want to be our next success story like JJ and others is using this trick? Do you want to know how to create your Magic 100 and attract the attention and shoulder taps instead of being reactive and applying for jobs? Do you qualify to become a member of our VIP program? This is a very groundbreaking program and not everyone qualifies for it. So, somewhere in this video, above the video, below the video, next to the video, look for a link there with a survey. Once you complete that survey, it's just a questionnaire. It's free to complete. It comes through to us and it tells us where you are in your process. We then determine if you qualify for our assistance. We'll send you an email to invite you to come on a strategy consultation so we can start your immigration journey and help you with your job search. And this Magic 100 is one of the things you are going to learn and implement to get your job as an immigrant job seeker. So look for that link here to the survey, complete it. Look for the email coming towards you if you qualify to invite you to come to us and let's help you get your job as an immigrant job seeker.